after our meeting with Senate leadership today, the Republican Senate caucus decided that they did not want to move forward in any way to have a resolution of support for the future.
Humphrey.
Sides of the issues that have been before you in these last few days, you have labored.